guys, hello friends, hello mga kaibigan at mga kamag-anakan. Syempre, welcome again in my channel at Bangyan Schultze Vlogs. Welcome again. Here today we make some salmon or a trout salmon with cream sauce. This is a big trout salmon and we make it cutlet for my trout salmon cutlet. Here is my ingredients. That is garlic, pressed garlic, onion, pressed spinach, because I don't have any spinach outside because now is autumn, so I have here from my fridge. And that is an organic spinach from my garden. So just I show you this one. So you can see here with a bowl of spinach leaves. So here's my salt, pepper, and cream with lemon. And this trout, we make it first clean because she had a scale. So he had. So you can see here. I make it open her tummy, and that is a very beautiful fresh trout fish, trout salmon fish on it. It's a pink. So you can see here, you can buy this big one in a market, but the scale is not removed, so we can remove now and we clean it up before we start to cooking. Oh, I can't stop it. So just I try. Okay, now we clean this one before we start to cook. So you can see here, so if you can see, she had a scale, so you can see here it's dirty scale. Kaliskisan natin siya bago natin lutuin. Kaya ito ang kaliskis, eh. Ayan, para hindi maalis. Para madaling maalis, lagyan natin ng tubig. You must cook with, make it clean, remove the scales with flowing water, and it is better. Okay. And now it's finished my trout salmon, and I cut it in a cutlet, so you can see here. I cut it in a piece, and we make this, we put now the ingredients. So now we got salt. Here is my salt, and I said just little bit salt to make them, and pepper, so we can put little bit more because it's yummy if you have some pepper. Turn around, all turn around, so you can see. And now we can put little bit some lemon. So we put, I have a not fresh one, but I use a lemon off like that. So just little bit. And now after finished with salt, pepper, and lemon, this is some ingredients. We leave it little bit, and then we fry it with very, very sharp. And now we would like to eat this trout salmon cutlet with cream sauce with this noodles. So we must cook this first in a hot water in 3 minutes. Here is the hot water with cooking water. We put the noodles in there. So we cut this. We cook this for 3 to 5 minutes. And now we fried the cutlet, trout cutlet with oil. Sunflower oil or vegetables oil, what would you like? So I use always with vegetables oil. Now we can fry now with this cutlet. So it is a little bit hot. So just I put the clothes to close the cutlet. And not going open. Okay. Now just fry it at a golden brown and not too long to make a juicy fish. And now we must take it this because this is all brown, so you can see here you can fry it gold brown like that. And now my noodle is finished, so we can see here 3 minutes. And now we fried the garlic, so we put a bit of butter, so 1 teaspoon for then 1 whole garlic, like this one. Then 1 onion. And now we put the cream with 200 ml for the sauce. So you can see. Little bit pepper. A pinch of salt, so like that, so you can see. And if this cooking, you can put the spinach. So here is the green spinach. So that is sticky. So you can see 300 grams or 200 grams spinach. Okay, it's cooking now, so you can see all the green. And we must taste before we put, if enough, salt, pepper, and a little bit lemon. So, if it's not enough in your taste, you can put some more little bit lemon. And we put the fish. And now we put the fish cutlets. So you can see, we put all in there to make a nice fish cutlet with cream sauce. So just a little bit cooking and then 1 minute and then we take it out. Okay, now when it's finished, then we put with the noodle, or you can add with rice. Now it's finished, we put now with the noodle. And now this is the star noodles I cooked before. And now here is the, you can see here is very juicy with spinach sauce. So we can put this one. And now that is my trout salmon cutlet with green sauce. Let's eat. Thank you guys for watching and see you again in my next channel. Bye and God bless everyone. Thank you. Bye bye.